whales. It eats everything from fish to penguins and even other seals. While these big-eyed seals might look like they're giving you a cute puppy dog face, don't let this smile fool you. They are potentially highly dangerous. Leopard seals do not play well with others. They generally hunt alone and love to play with their food before eating it. There are many examples of them stalking and attacking humans over the years. Leopard seals have bitten explorers on expeditions and tried to drag them to sea. The only reason they were saved was because other companions were either able to shoot the animal or kick it in the head with their spiky boots. In 2003, biologist Pierce Brown was dragged by a seal underwater to her death. Leopard seals are also attracted to the flats of eel-shaped pontoons that are in the boats. So researchers can be sure that their craft is set to guard so they don't get punctured. Ian Boyce, director of the Sea Mammal Institute in Scotland, says that leopard seals are becoming a greater danger because of their exposure to humans. Number 5, pufferfish. Few fish are cuter